This is better than a movie. My opinion, this is, if they ever make a movie Gears of War, it will never be as good as this game. This is very exciting, bro. I'm hyped for that. I wonder how this will end.
So this is no Ephyra, home to industrialist, techno-fascist, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
Oh, we're like back home now?
Hey. Thank you.
I still don't trust them.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
He's just an asshole.
Stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around.
Kids. Really?
And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we fight?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you.
The bandana guy is—he's been in the Gears of War since the first game.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No.
Are you false? Yes. Shut.
I mean, I don't think.
Fuck
so.
Up.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me.
Marcus Fenix,
knock?
Exactly.
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jinn, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jinn, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephyra ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it!
They're here.
Oh, we're shit. Going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Ooh, language, ladies! In your face, bitch! Is this Act 4 now? I guess.
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just worked.
Get served fast.
The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Bro, do you know where we have been?
Watch each other's backs.
Jesus.
Like always.
Oh, Marcus is with us. Marcus Fenix is a legend. Oh my god.
Help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Sheriff's goes rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Here we go. Oh, what the hell?
To the tomb of the unknown. Pilot, take us to him, wherever that is.
Hands up, we got carriers! Delta, help my squad!
Wait, is this Act 3 or... Oh, it's Act 4.
You got it, Carmine.
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Make them deploy! Dan, how long till I can fire this thing? Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
Shit! The damn progress bar stuck at 83%!
Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Woohoo! I'll send a hammer back online!
Hell yeah! Destroy it! Hell yeah! That's how we do it!
But carriers are done!
Let's move!
Still got a few scratchers to put down!
The man in Gold G got you covered, baby! Time for some target practice!
The hell was that?
That's all of them!
Well, a new hammer works.
Yeah, but only around that beacon. Plant the other four.
All right. EBA straight ahead.
Go, Delta. We'll guard this one.
Shit. Dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got typhoon assist.
Cole! It's Cole!
Get up on that car, Delta!
Get up on what? Oh, get up on that car.
Cole, when you're done, get your beacon to its designated position.
Thanks for the lift, Cole.
Marcus got a bad bet. Least I can do.
Academy's close. Let's get through this mess.
Man, come on, people. Let's go. We got this.
Our Raven's taking fire. Just set down as soon as you can. Get your beacon in place. By the way, that goes for all squads. We got a lot of heat signatures incoming. Gah, all this responsibility is why I left the army.
Just in time, Delta.
God damn it! We got a swarm at it.
Yeah, plant the beacon. Let's use the hammer.
Negative, negative. Delay that order. You gotta place it in the building across the yard.
Are you shitting me? Why?
We gotta maximize our coverage. That's why.
Ah, for fuck's sake!
All right, Bear. We'll get it done.
Hey, Lima! Keep that thing busy while we get behind it.
Why is it lagging? Stop!
Look at that, tell me! Go over there like you remember it?
Yeah, Jinn. The goddamn scroll is everywhere.
Fate of Mana is my favorite game. Damn it, I don't remember a lot of the characters from the first game. What is this? I've got deadly overload. Can you shoot him, please? Now we're not going down.
Hey!
kidding me? Clear! Marcus, deploy the beacon!
I'm on it! Cover me!
Screw you! Just do it! I don't have time to cover you, what the hell?
There! Beacon set!
Yeah, I see the ping! Grab the targeting lasers!
Got it! Now what do we do?
Ping your target with that laser! The satellites will do the rest!
Let's take out that swarmer!
No, we've got a swarm coming in from it!
Ah, shit! Reinforcement grubs coming in! Swarmax going down!
Perfect.
Perfect!
That's it. Academy's clear.
Woo.
The grubs took
Hobbs goes
Raven.
To the knees.
We have wounded the KIA.
Oh my god.
No. Oh shit. Copy that, Paddock. Delta, Paddock needs backup at the tomb.
We heard. We're on our way.
That smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
Okay, James, let's go. Wait, where are we supposed to go? Hello? This is easy peasy.
Rejects. Watch your step.
Check your aim.
Some more upgrades. Zapper. I like the zapper though. Bro, zapper is full. Can I jump over? Bye. Here we go.
Watch it, we got a stunt.
Come on, guys, shoot! That's below there.
That's your way through. Ideas? Jack, shot that lift.
Come on, come on, come on.
There, a way through. Come on.
Close, guys. We are close
guys,
now.
There's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Oh, no.
I can't take over the hammer network until all five beacons are planted. Panic is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's just a beacon you gotta find. focus on it. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Keep out.
Someone get the other side.
Ah, get it off!
Oh, shit! Kill it! Kill it!
Oh, I can do this all day, Ushasku Anuti. So, tell me, which of you wants to die next?
Dad, Delta's here.
About time. Now help me clear out these Yarayashi.
How do we get down?
Throwing grenade!
Stuff is really coming out in November. We don't know, but I've heard that there will be an event end of this month. End of this month, they're gonna have the Last of Us part, the Last of Us 2 event. And I guess we're gonna get the release date. Kicked my battery, you know.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
This isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters. Watch their portholes.
Ah, shit, guys. That's open it up. We gotta close them.
Flank!
I jumped, but not out of the shit. Damn it.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
This isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Hunters! Watch their portals!
Shit, guys, that's bumping enough! We gotta close them!
Going on, bro. I'm so concentrated now. What the hell? You can't do that.
Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster can get it
Jesus
down.
Christ.